19 children attended the first public school in McLean in 1865. More buildings were added in 1869, 1872 and 1884. The infants' classroom is now at McLean Showground. A teacher's residence was constructed in 1877. McLean Superior School and Residence was built in 1902 and cost £2,948. Maypole dances were held at Cameron Park and each floor accommodated 130 students. The buildings still look good today. In 1923, the first kindergarten room was built and is now our music room. In 1961, McLean High School was established. Recent additions to McLean Public School include the administration and infants block in 1975. And in 2011, our new school hall. Time to celebrate our sesquicentenary.
In preparation, we dug up the time capsule from 1988 and shared its contents. We painted the old school building and held working bees. We tidied the gardens and planted the trees. We got the old school bell restored. On the big day, Miss Donlin rang the bell to get things started. Bagpipes played and we were welcomed to country. The captains from both McLean Primary and High Schools ran an assembly where the past and present principals spoke. Our choir sang and students danced. A special cake was cut by our oldest and youngest student. Tree planting and generations of students from across Australia shared stories.
The Wanar classroom was set up to showcase Indigenous education, which was started on Ullagundi Island. We learnt a lot about history on the day. But what are schools like now in 2015? Let's follow Class 1R through a typical day of education at McLean Public School.
In the morning, we put our bags on the hook and head off to play with our friends.
Running around, playing soccer and handball are always fun.
When the bell rings, we line up for assembly to sing the national anthem. Both first. And recite the school pledge.
We walk to class and say welcome in many languages.
Good morning.
Ginigay.
Ciao.
Bulunaka.
Moreno.
Moi.
Bonjour.
G'day.
Chumbo.
Konnichiwa.
Bulabula.
Salamapagi.
We sit knee to knee and talk with our classmates. We listen carefully to what they say.
At the same time, we read and borrow books for home before getting into our literacy groups. For reading, workbooks, handwriting, rainbow words, computers. Start web bingo. And story writing.
A quick fruit break gives us energy for fundamental movement skills such as sprinting, jumping, and dodging.
Off to morning tea with our friends before more time in the playground to help us go big and strong.
Back in the classroom, it's time for maths groups. We use MAB blocks, play Uno, use the iPads. write sums with your hundreds chart
and go on mathletics.
After lunch, we might be in the food garden growing a prize-winning giant pumpkin.
Or in the classroom painting and creating colourful artwork for display at the McLean Show or at the Curriculum Cafe. We also play instruments to perform at assembly and enjoy going to music with Mrs. Moore.
And love the opera and wheelchair basketball.
Sometimes we go on excursions. This year we went to the Stone Cottage Museum in McLean and the Jungle Gym in Grafton. They were lots of fun.
At the end of the day, we pack our bags and head home.
It's been a busy day in Wana, built on the work of over 150 years of public education in McLean.